Hey everybody, Invisible Catan here again with Resident Evil Revelations 2. As you can see, I have my hoodie on and I'm freaking freezing. So I got my Assassin's Creed hoodie on. Barely dead. I have zero coordination throughout my entire body. Get out of my way. Okay, so she does that. Oh my god, can I not switch? Okay. There it is. Oh, right. Yeah. You're definitely going to be seeing me do this, like, God. We're running. We're leaving. Whoa. Okay. We're leaving. Oh, God. She's not even close. Okay. She's fine. Okay. Alright, you gotta, please. Oh, God. Stuff from 6 where you could do like them drop kicks, that would be so beautiful right now. That's, yeah. Oh, it's not moving! Yeah, teamwork. Combo breakers and stuff. Hey, why is he in like an old, like a super old football helmet? Oh, Jesus. Mora's getting hardcore on me, trying to take everybody out. She's also about to die. Jeez. We're done for. I don't know how I'm gonna pass this.
I'm on my way!
Her face is the way she is looking. It's like, it's funny. Goodness. Okay. Might be good to know. Really gotta figure this out. Please don't that. Keep doing that, Mora. See, the face stuff there. Like, that face stuff doesn't work on them, which is unfortunate. Where, like, you can cut their face and it blinds them. It's like they substitute that for the light, which is cool. Like, obviously, it's meant to do that. It also sucks really bad because it's like, crap, I can't just. I can't just, like, cut a guy straight into his face. Okay, can I skip this? Yes. Oh, no, I can't. Okay. Alright, let's try this again. Get Oh wait. Switch. Oh. Unhealthy Faygo black cherry fueling my soul. Crap. I forget about it all the time. It's super unfair, like that guy just bolts right towards us. Like, get him away, get him away, get him away. Sort of there. Speaking of cool, for anyone who watches, Community is back on its own Yahoo account. Beating a section of Resident Evil like this. Now that I can recall, at least, where it was actually... Like this, I'd say this is one of those moments where it's a perfect blend between, like an ultra job, to be honest. Between, like action and horror. Similar to Resident Evil 4 in the opening, where it's like it's a perfect blend because you're just surrounded by enemies at that point. And,
don't go dying on me!
us.
Thank you.
People just get frustrated. It's like, I just want bacon. I just want to eat bacon. Or get, like, a beautiful, beautiful blizzard. Oh. Something like a blizzard. Something, just like some movie popcorn. Just butter it up. Chills. Specific. stop doing that. So just... This is ridiculous. Strategy down, so I'm in here. Just try to beat this crap off camera because it's just not happening. I thought she would at least fall before flat out dying, but it seems like that only happens with Moira. She falls and you can save her, but Claire just flat out dies. So, and I'm gonna work through all that crap. Excuse me. Jeez. If you stuck through to the end of this one, thank you very much. God. Just, if you have any comments, please put them down in the comment section below, and please join me in the next one.